Now, before we end, we're going to take you to Sydney's iconic Taronga Park Zoo, where three healthy baby echidnas have just made their public debut. These little guys were the zoo's first successful short-beaked echidna births in nearly 30 years.